Good evening, Professor. It sure is a dog of a night. Sorry to bother you so late. But I felt that there was something that had to be said and it's got to be said before the morning. Yep, it sure is a dog of a night. Tomorrow's going to be a dog of a day.
Thank you. interrupted your work?
Oh, it's just some calculations.
What are you trying to calculate?
Actually, I'm attempting to unify the fields.
Will it take long?
I hope within another 4 years.
Oh, gee.
You are an actress?
Mm-hmm.
What's your name?
Oh.
Ah, I've heard of her. Is she good?
She tries hard.
Why is she here?
A visit.
Why?
You're famous.
So are you.
I know. We have an awful lot in common.
Thank you.
Look, could I explain something to you?
Certainly. What?
The theory of relativity. Given a constant frame of reference within which to experiment, according to Galileo's original principles, and accepting the hypothesis that light always travels at 186,282.397 miles per second in all directions at once, then the main point I've demonstrated is that all measurements of time and space are necessarily made relative to a single observer and are not necessarily the same for two independent observers. And that is the specific theory of relativity. Isn't it?
Amazing. Is that true?
Talking until 5 in the morning.
That's hard to believe, perhaps.
No, it's not hard to believe. She can talk through the entire World Series. She can talk till 5 any morning. What I want to know is why you got no clothes on.
It's a dog of a night.
Ain't it, though? Get your coat. About that. Get your goddamn coat and let's go.
I'm not coming.
Why not?
Because You're an idiot.
Do you want a divorce? Is that what you want?
We'll be right back. atomic bomb. Our close mouth, curious and highly impressed with the world-shaking magnitude of what they've done. We talked with Colonel Paul Bobby Tibbetts, Jr. of Miami, Florida.
Pilot of the B-29 that dropped the first atomic bomb in history. Guys in Hawaii felt about it, and he said he didn't feel anything much. But you knew from talking to him that he sensed the meaning of that bomb's away. And he felt solemn about it.
Responsible for that? You don't believe you're responsible for that? Tell me the truth.
There's something even worse.
What could be worse?
Life goes on.
world chooses its heroes. There are no shadows in the pristine world of theory. No stains in Armageddon, where E equals MC squared. Even if MC squared equals one fuck of a Big Bang.
Take a completely solid object, and twist it inside out indefinitely forever. And that's the shape of the universe.
Wow.
Bullshit. I'll tell you what I think it is. I think it's round.
like everything else in nature, like flowers, like the moon and the sun. It's all based on a circle. You know that? Like the world. I don't know what you two geniuses think the shape of the world is, but me and Columbus happen to think it's round. It's a damn lucky thing for the United States, too, because if it wasn't for Columbus, we'd all be Indians. What do you think about that? Get your goddamn coat and let's go.
I'm not coming.
Why not?
Against the night, I can help you stand alone.
Want to hear my lines?
Mm.
Okay. I take the pot roast from the oven. I hear the doorbell. I run across the apartment, removing my apron. I kiss the man.